No one, literally no one, me after someone broke my crayon.